To operate Kenwood Toaster, make sure that the main switch is on and it's plugged in. Push this lever down and twist this knob for browning control. Wait for it to pop up, or you can push these buttons right here. Press this button to stop. Once it's done, make sure to turn off the main switch.